Hi, this is Sammy Garcia, aka Sammy the Bull. I am an old school bully dog breeder from Southern California. I am proud to say I produce legendary grand champion Sammy the Bull.
The bully scene life back then when the dogs, when I started, it was standard dogs. Nowadays, all the dogs are going into pocket pits and stuff like that. So everybody started getting into the pocket pits. But back then, a standard dog was top of the line dog. Sammy the Bull was one of the unique dogs. A lot of people liked him because it was like a chiseled dog. Everything was perfect. His head, his body, his feet, everything that about Sammy the Bull was correct. Didn't have no flaws. He was great temperament with kids, with other dogs. I bred him so many times. He has over 300 dogs, and every single one I sold. As of right now, I have no complaints of my dogs. A lot of my dogs are show quality, grand champions, and you name it. Producing nothing but show quality. No overbites, no kingtails, no south and wispy legs. What everybody wants for a dog show, I'm doing that for the customers. I've been doing this for the last 20 years. I like the dogs. I like breeding them. And I like the satisfaction of my customers when they buy a dog off of me. They always come back, comment, saying that they have excellent dogs. They've never seen another dog so calm, so relaxed, so mellow. And that's how all my dogs are. They're just like that. I'll be producing some short pocket pits, what a lot of people are going into right now in these days, in 2013, and standard. I've got King Harbor. He's son of Sammy the Bull. He's produced top of the line dogs. He has son in Sancho. He's a grand champion already. There's a lot of his sons going to dog shows winning. Payaso also winning a lot of dog shows. Now I got about a dog of a cash money Doughboy. He's a short pocket pit. Reason, like I said, I bought him is because a lot of people going with the short dogs. So a lot of people told me, hey, Sammy, how come you don't go with the short pocket pits? You always stay with the standard bullies. So now I got a little bit of both pockets and standard to make sure everybody's happy with the bloodline. And I'm putting my name on it, H.A. Sammy's Blue Pits, and every pedigree, like I said, is guaranteed to be top of the line dog. Okay, this is Sammy the Bull. Thanks for riding with me. You see my neighborhood? This is the harbor area.